Hi, it's Alicia Darby, your favorite ISSA personal trainer. I'm going to show you a stair workout, just a bunch of exercises that you can do on any set of stairs. I'm just using my apartment complex stairs. We're going to start with a toe tap for warm up. You're just touching each toe on the stair in front of you. You're going to do this for about a minute before we move into our next warm up. Our next warm up, we're going to do just like a karaoke step up the stairs every other step. You do crossing over on the way up, and then we're going to cross over on the way down. Again, you're going to do this for about a minute till you get warmed up. Make sure you're doing both sides. Again, crossing over, crossing over. Our next step is just an easy knee up. Knees come up as high as you can, stepping straight up. This is the easiest version. I'm gonna show you a couple others that are a little bit more difficult. This version of knee ups includes a lunge. You pull your leg up, you do a little lunge, leg up, lunge, up, dip, up, and up. Just a little bounce in your steps.
This next version includes a little leg lift. You're gonna step lunge, leg lift. Knee up, lunge, leg lift. Knee up, lunge, leg lift. Up, lunge, leg lift. Up, lunge, leg lift.
Action.
This time we're gonna do a push-up. You're gonna start with your feet on the stair that just feels most comfortable, and you're gonna start it from a regular push-up plank position. Here we go. We're gonna do a squat and a leg lift simultaneously. You're gonna step up two steps here, toes just slightly turned out to the side. You're gonna squat down, pulling up from this leg strength, and then just lift the leg to the side, step underneath. Leg slightly turned out, down, up, and lift. Step under, down, up, and lift. Down, up, lift. Do outside leg run-ups. Outside leg run-ups, you're doing step up and then on the same step. So you could alternate legs, or you could just go up. When you step the second time, start with the other leg. Here we go. This time we're gonna do a bunny hop up and a bear crawl back down. Start with your feet together. This is a squat jump all the way up the stairs. Start with your feet in line with your knees, in line with your hips. Here we go. This one's called a frog hop. Those are a few of my favorite exercises, but a stair workout really gives you a lot of flexibility. So get creative. Try some of your favorite exercises on the stairs. It's Alicia Darby with the ISSA. Whew.